I believe curiosity is a natural optimistic trait that pushes all living forms to discover new things in the environment in order to improve its condition.
In 2002, French food industry researcher Philippe Horvath looked into the DNA of bacteria important to yogurt and cheesemakers and wound up solving a biological mystery. Between mysterious clusters of repeating genetic code called CRISPR sequences, Horvath identified pieces of DNA from bacteria-invading viruses edited into the bacteria's own DNA and confirmed this was a form of acquired immunity to future attacks. His discovery launched a storm of research, and with CRISPR, scientists have a tool to more simply and accurately edit DNA. Its potential is vast and only beginning to be explored. Already, lung cancer patients are being treated with their own gene-edited cells to restore their immune systems. And we may be headed toward a future free from genetic diseases like cystic fibrosis, hemophilia, and anemia.